Search for them as you would for silver. Seek them like hidden treasures. Then you will understand what it means to fear the Lord, and you will gain knowledge of God. For the Lord grants wisdom. From his mouth come knowledge and understanding. He grants the treasure of content to the honest. He is a shield to those who walk with integrity. He guards the paths of the just and protects those who are faithful to him. Then you will understand what is right, just, and fair, and you will find the right way to go. But wisdom will enter your heart, and knowledge will fill you with joy. Wise choices will watch over you, understanding will keep you safe. Wisdom will save you from evil people, from those whose words are twisted. These men turn to the right way and walk down the dirty paths. They take pleasure in doing wrong, and they enjoy the twisted ways of evil. Their actions are crooked, and their ways are wrong.
a prize for that dream to come true. So this is a dream that has been there for so many people. And there is a prize for that.